Captain Kidd the Pirate. This man hid treasure all up and down the West Coast during the 17th century. Around 1698, Kidd started pirating, attacking ships and making vast sums of money. Kidd started burying his wealth all across North American islands, most notably close to Gardiner's Island, when he heard that he was being sought for piracy. He then decided he needed to hide his treasure. After he was apprehended, he was executed. His treasure has still not been found to this day. Follow for more.